local library has a small used bookshop inside, where it's not only sells books that the library itself no longer wants, but they take in and sell donations. Today, we had three different donations. There was Miss Elder, who dropped off a brown bag full of paperbacks. There were mainly mysteries with a few bodish rippers thrown in there. Their suggestive covers frayed around the edges. Then Mr. Green dropped off a book full of science textbooks, although they looked to be from the 50s, so probably nobody would buy them. The last person to donate was someone I hadn't seen before, an older gentleman in a pea-green coat. He brought in a box full of hardcover books, and after I gave him a slip to fill out for tax purposes, I looked through them. "Oh, there were some real nice books," I said to him. Unlike Mr. Green's science textbooks, these were all mainly fictions and looked like they were all first editions. "I was cleaning out my basement last week and found them," the man said. "I don't read that much, so I'm dropping them off here." Gave me back the slip of paper, and I gave him the receipt. His name appeared to be O'Seer, or something of that sort. After he left, I continued to scan through the books he donated. They were all in pretty good condition, except for the one on the bottom. It had a brown stain on the cover. I opened the book to see if it had any other stains. Can't really sell a stained book after all, and quickly flipped through the pages until I got to the end. And that's when I saw what was written on the last page in the same brown stain, which I quickly realized was dried blood. Someone had written with their finger, "Help me, he's keeping us alive down here."